I'm going to do an attempt to do the sudsyest wash which crazyspeedy has given us. So I'm going to do a small load with a large amount of Ariel XL. So I've got a t-shirt, a jumper, and a pair of jeans. You're lucky. And where did I put the stuff? Oh, it is. I'm going to use a full cap of Ariel XL. Yeah. Now, if that doesn't get sudsy, I don't know what will. Fast wash 60, and I'm going to reduce it to 40. Good thing about the fast wash 60 cycle is it has lots of tumbles. It tumbles very frequently once heated. If you saw it then, there's still quite a lot of gel in the cap. There's also gel all over my clothes. That hasn't even been dissolved yet. Thank you. still lots of gel left in the cap. Takes ages to dissolve. Now, now it's sudsy. I think it's hit 40 now. End of wash. See if it gets any more sudsy. End of wash. So it's now entering the first intermittent spin.